In today's video, we're going to take a look at Cub Cadet's Ultima ZTX 6 mower. But this isn't just some regular zero turn, it's actually their top of the line machine in the residential space. But when someone says they've got the best machine on the market, I really want to find out. And you can't do that by doing an easy test. So I actually took this machine out in the field and I put it to a real test. And it doesn't get much bigger than this. This is a private nature reserve on Cape Cod that's almost 100 acres. Now this place is home to all kinds of wildlife, but especially birds that like to nest in the tall grass you see. But they need to maintain the walking paths, and there's literally miles of them. But fortunately I had special permission to mow this place, and this is perfect for a test because you've got miles of trails along with really challenging conditions. You can see how thick the trail is there with wildflowers, even hay in there, and a lot of different kinds of grass. But the more important thing is I wanted to test it where I was in that seat for literally hours, because that's how you find out if a machine is really any good. Now obviously this place is absolutely beautiful. It was a real privilege to get to mow it. In fact, I liked it so much I ended up going back a second week. So I actually mowed these trails not just once but twice, and the results were really pretty amazing. So I hope you'll sit back and enjoy this really incredible place while I'm taking care of the trails. Now we'll cover some of the key features that the mower made a real difference with, but in a future video I'll give you a lot more detail about the equipment. I was really excited as I got started, but I was also very nervous. I was on my own here and I've only used this machine for a few hours, and I have never cut any place nearly this big before. And I wanted to do a good job, but I knew this place was loaded with rocks and all sorts of other hazards. And remember, this grass is really thick. But the point of this test was to make sure I could handle these conditions so that you could handle anything you'd get at home. Now the first thing I noticed was speed. There was no limit to how fast I could mow, even when I was veering off the trail. Now this stuff is thicker than any kind of grass you're gonna get at home, and it never bogged down at all. And that's really thanks to this Kawasaki engine. It's almost 26 horsepower and it's two cylinder, and if you've ever tried these engines, they're some of the best you can get. And I started by mowing at just under 5 inches and it did a great job, but then when I lowered it to 4 inches, these trails looked awesome. Anybody walking that day must have been blown away by how good they looked. Now this deck is super well built and it's very easy to adjust. You just turn the knob and pick the setting you want. Now those are in inches and you can adjust it in as little as quarter inch increments, so that's pretty impressive. But other things about the deck that I liked, it's got these special reinforcements. Now the deck is heavy duty, it's all steel, but they've got these replaceable side panels that are heavy duty plastic. And if you hit something or they get worn out, you can actually replace them, which is something you really can't do with any other deck. The other thing I noticed was absolute comfort. This thing was like riding in a Cadillac. It's a big heavy machine, but you don't feel much at all. Now Cub Cadet's done a really unique thing that makes this ride so good. They've put two shock absorbers on each front wheel. Now those things are small, but surprisingly they do a great job at absorbing bumps. But the other things they did that make a big difference is the back tires are huge. They're 24 inches, they're really beefy Carlisles, and those things also absorb whatever they ride over. Now seats on mowers are usually uncomfortable, but this one was absolutely the best seat I've ever sat on any mower, including commercial models. This thing doesn't look that different, but the padding is absolutely awesome. Now this one is also a suspension model, so you get that benefit as well, but I've used other suspension seats and they were not this comfortable. Now it wouldn't have been a full test without using the machine on my home lawn as well. Now I cut my grass more than a dozen times, and every time I cut it I really could see a difference. There's definitely something with this deck design or the blades that give it a standout look. I also noticed that I got pretty good stripes out of the deck as well, but overall the most important thing was that it looked sharper and cleaner overall. It was more even and the grass just looked better. So those really stood out to me using the machine every time I cut my home space. The ZTX6's transmission was absolutely amazing. It was silky smooth and very maneuverable. Now all zero turn mowers are going to steer better than regular tractors, but how they get there can be very different because these machines are totally controlled by their gearboxes. Now in this one they're using a top of the line Hydro Gear commercial quality gearbox. And these are the best you can get, and you'd expect that on a top of the line model, but fortunately other Ultimas also feature Hydro Gear as well. I spent a lot of time on this mower. As you saw, I used it in the field and at home, and I really loved it. It's a high quality mower, And you'd expect that because it is their top-of-the-line residential model. The only thing I didn't like about it was the price. Now, this mower is over $7,000. This is going to be geared for somebody who wants the very best residential machine you can get that feels a lot like a commercial mower, but it's super comfortable, and I really thought it was worth the money if you were going to get a machine of this level. But the good news is they actually offer Ultimas and a lot of other models that are much less expensive, and the benefit is you're going to get a lot of the carryover from these higher end models even if you spend a lot less. So if you like this video, it was a little bit different. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not already for more videos coming up.